No rest for the wicked, and we've got four superstars who have nothing but malicious intentions for one another. Nowhere to hide in this one. Right on cue. Opportunistic. Being in the right place at the right time is all that matters. That and avoiding being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Gunther moved at the right time.
Scouts off against Nakamura. And he's able to reverse. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
There's some power behind that punch. Just won't give up.
He saw. Step ahead with the takedown.
Caught with a clothesline.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have... I expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Counter on Gunther pays off.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
Thrown back into the ring.
Ziggler with the famouser.
The body is starting to fail. My goodness! Oh. And then look at that!
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Hooked up. Not that fancy there. Spinning your noggin.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
He skirts around it. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Wow, right in the kisser.
Didn't see it coming.
And he tosses it back in now. He switches it back. takedown. Unable to counter. Looking for something, anything under the ring. Oh, God.
The ring general.
For staying deep into fights. His never-say-die attitude on full display.
It is just unbelievable. The Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now. Punch right in the head. Gunther cuts him off. And he sends him into the corner.
Ziggler has this in hand.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Side slam.
Nice.
Right to the kidneys from behind. You got it.
After that kick out.
Gosh, what a match.
Sit down, guard buster. Oh, wiped out with the crossbody.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Handle smash.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Re-entering the ring now.
That's the mark.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Next clutter suplex.
Shelton is all poise and confidence, but you gotta wonder if
he's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
He's tied up.
Launched with a belly to belly.
And we see him taking yet another shot to the body.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
from behind.